abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mimo la siri e wa bi mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
Yano.
God of miracle.
Olorun alagbara.
God most powerful.
Ano ti o yi pada.
Mercy that changed not.
Olorun ti je meni.
I am but I am.
Asoro mo ye.
He speaks and never disappoints.
Asoro mo tase.
He speaks and it comes to pass.
Olugbala.
The savior.
Olorun ayeraye.
God of the whole world.
Omo alade alafia.
The child of Judah.
Akobi ninu awon.
The first of the living.
Olorun ti je meni.
I am but I am.
Olori alufa.
The head of the whole priest.
Eyin ni.
You are the one.
Ni ko selo mi ran.
And there's not like you.
Ori die ye.
For this reason.
But it's okay.
I lift up my face and I say,
Amen.
Because he has done great things. And his mercy endureth forever. The king that come around the other kings.
Ogu, Oba Basani.
Ogu, the king of Basani. The most powerful ones of the
Egypt.
He will come them there.
O Shagun Pharaoh.
Give victory to Pharaoh.
And
he finished his battle. Into the Red Sea.
There's
nothing he cannot do. He is the most victorious. The most savior. The one that helps. He is the one. Those that trust in him, they will never regret. I pray because of your name. As many that believes, just say amen. I tell you that the Lord of Avengers, he avenged for you. He avenged for you.
We are
the way we are against you.
Where
you got married from. Where you live in. In your working place. In your neighborhood. In your territory. Those doing the same work together, I pray everyone that would do against you in the name of Jesus, God will fight for you. You will come back to you. You will come back to you. Help from above. We extend it to you. In all ways, you will see help in the name of Jesus. You will see help in the name of Jesus. You will see help. There's a destiny. Destiny of glory. I pray the destiny of glory. It will manifest. And I ask for help of destiny. Destiny help us. Where are they? In the name of Jesus. God bring them down. Direct them down. Direct them. Direct them. Destiny help us. We meet them. In the name of Jesus. We meet them. The match.
It's
matching up. It's matching up. It's matching up. So today is the 30th day of the third month. By tomorrow,
the
month is
hanging
ahead. I pray there are some entitlements, there are some goodness in the third month. There are some to your destiny. In the name of Jesus, it will never call you. If you
believe,
I say, it will not value you. That goodness will not value you. It will not value you. It's written. It's written. There's a power stopping it. All that says you don't have testimony. There's a power. That old testimony is down. Where are they coming from?
Who
is that powerful one? In the name of Jesus, they will put to shame. In the name of Jesus, they will put to shame. What you have been destined to in this third month. It must not swallow it. Now receive it. Receive it. The time they have trampled upon. In the name of Jesus, God will take it for you.
By fire.
by fire,
by force,
by force.
We are back.
Receive it.
Back, back.
Receive it.
Back, back.
Receive it.
Back, back.
Receive it.
Back, back.
Receive it.
Arakuni yawa back.
You must receive yours.
Arabiri yawa back.
You must receive yours.
Odokuni yawa back.
You must receive yours.
What you promise
you? Promise you.
No fair shape.
Supreme
palace.
In the name of Jesus.
What my release?
They will release unto you.
Allah madone.
God will make you happy.
Allah madone.
God will make you happy.
What might you want to
be? You match it to your
April. What might you want to be?
Match to April.
What might you want to be?
Match to April.
Olu akoshebe.
God will do so.
Odi olamure.
And oppose
you.
You see the hand of God. You see miracle.
Ogo rajade.
Ogo
rajade.
Your head will not be
bruised.
Battle will not come by you. Battle will not come
by you.
You will come back to you. And everywhere
will help you. May promise and
faith. Every promise and
faith.
You live your life
in it. The
source of that
battle
will dry up.
The source
of that battle
will
dry up.
In the
name of Jesus. It is dry up.
Oya ma gbe. Oya ma gbe. Oya ma gbe. Oya ma gbe.
Dry up.
Oya ma gbe. Oya ma gbe. Oya ma gbe. Oya ma gbe. Iru ogun to ko je.
No matter the battle it is.
Don't bow one not dry.
That enter to the prayer of you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your prayer.
She to wa
ni. You are in it. It is squared up.
Oya ma gbe.
It is swallowed up. Maybe it's part of
sickness.
This power will get it up.
Ki ondo ku pupa.
Last red sea.
Swallow
Pharaoh and his
prophets.
This prayer will swallow about you. It will swallow about you. The arrow in your body. This prayer will swallow you. In the name of Jesus. It will swallow it up. Part from your
hole.
Your point in this prayer will swallow it up. Part from your
hole.
This part will swallow it up. Your point in it will swallow it up. Will swallow it up. Your life will manifest.
You
see the end of the Lord. You see his
miracle.
Glory will manifest. You are next to
five.
You have testimony. You have testimony. You have testimony. You have testimony. Yeah, prayers. Doing as a king.
Yes.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Oru komene Apostle Doctor SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebioba Lati Jo Seed of the Golden Church Land of Reality Shebioba Bus Stop Baremu Idiobi Airport Area Ne Ibadan.
Port Harcourt for Christ with Apostle SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebioba.
He's taking me to higher level. I know what he promised me. He will do it for me. He's taking me to higher level.
Yes, so Port Harcourt for Christ. My people, your time don't reach to contact power. We're going to change your life for better for this open air crusade. The team now, divine help. Yes, so now your time to receive that help where you need for your business, marriage, finance, plus every other area of your life. This crusade go shelly from Tuesday 6th to Thursday 8th of April by 4 p.m. every day. Venue na State Primary School, Orovo, Romorolu, Woji Road, Obiakpo Local Government, God Servant, Apostle SMO Mustafa JP, Baba Shebioba, Naigo the Minister with Fire. This will not be shere shere at all. Anointing go break the yoke. You go receive healing, deliverance, plus breakthrough. Oh, yeah, no, Misamo. Make una come with your family and friend. Your testimony, eh? Nine sure pass.
Oh, no, me.
My God.
Obatim Danilong.
The one that answers prayers.
Any call, the bere, come on,
no one can ask and never receive.
I have free.
Except.
No, but bere, talk
about. You ask wholeheartedly.
In any pay.
Meaning that.
See, baboro, but so for
if pay. Your faith is not telling you that.
Adware, ti
ba. Your prayers is answered. If your prayers is answered, and your heart doesn't
dissolve
because it says anything we ask in my name, have faith that we have received
it.
I believe. If you believe with me, I
give
my faith with yours. I stand as a prophet of God. I prophesy to your life in the name of Jesus. Your life will manifest in the name of Jesus. Your prayers will be answered. You see the hand of the Lord. You will see his miracle and shall be well with you. So shall it be in Jesus' mighty name. Listen to me.
I want to come back.
There's some people. The secret of the battle is minute. Now listen. You must know your prayer point. You must know your prayer point.
I will come back.
There's some people that when they get back to them,
the
battle was with them.
But
the battle was not manifested very well. When he got married, the battle began to manifest.
Now,
and you're going to face your husband. You forget that. The source of the battle is where you're giving back from.
ẹlòmíràn wà.
There's some people.
Ibi tó gbé.
Where he live.
Ibẹ̀ ló gún yẹn ti wá.
The battle came into his life.
Àwọn kan wà.
And there's some people.
Ibi tẹ́ ti kọ́sẹ̀.
Where the land
they were. The
battle came in.
Àwọn kan wà.
There's some people.
Ogun àrìnà kò ní.
Another battle.
Àwọn kan wà.
Some people.
Ó jẹ́ wípé.
That.
Ogun ẹnu ló ń jà wọ́n.
The battle of their mouth is.
Wọ́n ti sọ̀rọ̀ sẹ́tì òye kan sọ̀rọ̀
sí. They spoke to who they are not spoke to.
Wọ́n dẹ̀ ti bẹ́gi fún wọn.
And they have cut them down.
Ó wá ọ̀ràn káàkiri.
And he was spinning up and down.
Ọ̀ràn.
Carried up and down.
Àwa máa fi ogun yẹn pé ibò
mẹ́rin. That battle will be
the next one. Irú ogun bẹ́ẹ̀ kì í tètè ṣẹ́.
Such battle will not come
from any day. O ní láti mọ orísun ogun rẹ.
You want to be the source of a battle.
Ibi tó gun ti wá.
Where the battle came from.
Ó yẹ kó o mọ
bẹ́ẹ̀. You should know where it came from.
O ní láti mọ.
You must know.
Nígbà tó o bá mọ bẹ́ẹ̀.
When you know that.
Nígbà náà.
Then.
Ní o tó rí ọ̀nà àbáyọ.
You see a way out.
Wà á lè mọ.
You will know.
Ibi tó o máa lù lójú
irin. Where to hammer.
Àṣírí la yẹ.
The secret of this world.
Ó yẹ kó o mọ.
You should know.
Ẹlòmíràn ló ń lálàá.
Some people say they have a dream.
Nígbà tó ń lálàá.
When they had a dream.
Ani alaye o ye o.
Then you don't understand the dream.
Ẹ̀yin alo ti gbàgbé.
Then he has forgotten.
Òun kàn rán tí kò lálàá
náà. And remember that he had a dream.
Alaye dẹ̀ ti lọ bẹ́ẹ̀.
And the dream has gone.
Oyẹ ká alaye o lọ
bẹ́ẹ̀. That dream should not go.
Alatọ ńlá.
The dream you had.
Ìtọ́nẹnẹ.
It's a direction.
Ọlọ́run fẹ́ bá ọ sọ̀rọ̀.
God want to talk to you.
A fẹ́ fi kankan hàn.
I want to show you something.
Tọ́ se pàtàkì.
That is very important.
Nínú ìgbé ayé rẹ.
In your life.
A fẹ́ sọ fún ọ.
I want to tell you.
In tó fẹ́ ṣẹlẹ̀.
What will happen.
Ní ìgbésí ayé
rẹ. In your life.
A fẹ́ sọ fún
ọ. I want to tell you.
In tó ti là kọjá.
What you have passed through.
Ibi tó ti kọsẹ̀.
Where you misled.
Ibi tó ti ṣubú.
Where you fell.
Ibi tó gun ti wá.
Where battle came
ibi
from.
Ibi tó ọ̀fà ti wá.
Where the arrow came from.
A fẹ́ fi hàn ọ.
I want to show it to you.
Ìgbà tó o sùn.
When you slept.
Àwọ̀ fi hàn ọ.
And show it to you.
Ọwọ́ tají.
And you woke up.
Wọ́n ní ọmọ.
You say you didn't know.
Òun yẹ bí yẹlú sọnù yẹ.
Precious has been lost.
Very very precious.
Very very precious.
Òun yẹ bí yẹ.
Something precious.
Ọlọ́ sọnù yẹ.
You have lost.
Ọlọ́ láti wá
rí. You must seek for it.
Mo fẹ́ ṣe olójú.
I want to open your eyes.
Láti mọ
tó mọ. To know
what
it's important.
Ọlọ́lá.
You have a dream.
Ọmọ tó ọlá.
And you know how you don't
dream. Nígbà tó jẹ́ pé.
When you know that.
Ó ṣe gbogbo èèyàn.
It's not everybody.
Ló máa ń gbọ́ òun olúwa.
That hears the voice of God.
Oyè ọ̀fẹ́ ni.
It's grace.
Fẹ́ni tó bá gbọ́ òun olúwa.
For those that hear the voice of God.
Àwẹ̀ ọ̀rá.
Fasting cannot fail.
Bọ́ọ̀ lè gba àwẹ̀ dọ́là.
If you fast it tomorrow.
Ìyọ̀n ni kò gbọ́ òun.
Ẹlọ́sí ṣe yẹ
ti gbọ́ ọ̀fẹ́ ni.
It is grace.
Ẹni tó náà bá fún.
Anyone that God gives you. He gives you to you.
Ìran.
Visions.
Kì í ṣe fún gbogbo èèyàn.
It's not for everyone.
Ìmọ̀ àyà gan.
Even taking.
Kì í ṣe fún gbogbo èèyàn.
It's not for everyone.
Ẹlòmíràn lè ní ìmọ̀ àyà.
Some people can have a thought.
Wọ́n máa dẹ̀ ríran.
And they will not even see
anything. Ẹlòmíràn lè ríran.
Some can see.
Wọ́n máa dẹ̀ gbóhùn.
I will not hear voice.
Ẹlòmíràn lè gbóhùn.
Some can hear a voice.
Wọ́n máa dẹ̀ ríran.
I cannot see.
Tá a bá fún èèyàn ní gbogbo ẹ̀.
If you are giving all.
Tọ́ ní ìmọ̀ àyà.
You have taken
vision.
It's a grace.
Kẹ́yìn máa dúpẹ́ de.
To give thanks.
Máa gbọ́ mi dáadáa.
Lis ten to me.
Mo máa ka sam
kan. I go read the psalm.
A ò ní kàdí lẹ̀.
I will not read all.
A ó kàdí ẹ̀
mbẹ́. You go read bit of it.
Ìwọ́n lọ máa parí sam yẹn.
You go finish the many psalms.
Wọ́n bá ti parí ẹ̀.
Once you finish it.
A máa lọ sí ibi kejì.
We will go to the second one.
Fi hàn náà.
I will show you.
A kàdí ẹ̀ mbẹ́.
We read out of it.
Ọ̀wá kàtán.
And you go
amọ̀ fúri. Mo fẹ́
kọ́ gbàdúrà.
Ẹ oṣù Máàchì
báyìí. This March.
O máa pe o lọ nìyẹn.
It's going.
Mo fẹ́ kọ́ gbàdúrà.
I want you to pray.
Kọ́lọ̀ kó fi ìrẹ́jẹ̀rẹ̀ hàn.
That God should give you a great vision. Till tomorrow.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes. He should show you a great vision.
Tọ́lá wá di ọ̀la.
And by tomorrow.
Ìpàdé àdúrà.
Meeting of a prayer.
Àbára ti bí ọba.
Báwo ti bí ọba
sẹ́kẹ́. A máa parí iṣẹ́ lórí ẹ̀.
We finish all there.
Iṣẹ́ wòlíì máa tẹ̀lé.
Prophetic assignment to follow
it. Mi ìfẹ́ kó gún yẹn.
I don't wonder about you.
Kó máa fún ọ lórí ọ̀fẹ́.
To give you the grace.
Láti yan fanda fanda.
To go and
dey. Wọ inú oṣù kẹrin.
To a new month.
Tí oṣù tókun bá ti ń bá yẹn wọnú oṣù.
And the battle enter to a new month.
Òun kékeyàn gbádùn oṣù.
You brought Allah to enjoy the month.
Ẹnu mìíràn lóhun lówó lọ́wọ́.
Some say they are rich.
Òun ò mọ bó ṣe ná.
But he doesn't know how expensive.
Òun yẹn ti fẹ́ dànù.
The money is gone.
Dédé fẹ́ dànù.
He doesn't go order.
Òun náà ti fẹ́ dànù.
It was gone in the midnight.
Ọ̀dẹ̀ Basiru ogun tó ń jà
ọ̀. I know the secret of battle
what
he must do.
A ka Psalm 19.
We go read Psalm 19.
Ẹsẹ̀ bíi méjì mẹ́ta.
About 2-3 verses.
A kan bẹ́ẹ̀.
We go read there.
A fi yẹn lẹ̀.
I will leave that.
A kọjá sí bò
mi. I will move to another one.
Olọ́wà kásá mi ẹ tán.
And you also complain with anyone. And you go to pray.
Basiru ogun tó ń jà mí.
Show me the secret of battle. Show it to me.
Ètò ẹ̀wà Facebook.
Those on Facebook.
Ẹ̀sí à ẹ̀.
Share it.
Láwọn tó kù láti
jà fani. For
those
who have the privilege. Lisin
to
me. Bí Olúwa
ti bẹ́ẹ̀. As
Lord lives. Holy Spirit will expose it. Holy Spirit will expose it. Go to that Psalm
19.
Psalm 19.
Ese kene.
Verse 1.
Let it bere.
You're going to start.
Kilewi.
Àwọn ọ̀run sọ̀rọ̀ gan lọ́run.
Sáàmù yìí aláṣírí ni.
It's a secret psalm.
Ẹ̀tọ́ bá wà.
If you are there.
Tí o kì í lálà rárá.
That you don't have dream at all.
Àbọ̀ ọmọ ńlálà ọmọ
ńgbàgbọ́. Or you have a dream in front
of you. Máa lo sáàmù yìí dáadáa.
Use this psalm very well.
Máa lo dáadáa.
Use it very well.
Àwọn ọ̀run.
The heavens declare the glory of God.
Àwọn ọ̀run máa bá ọ sọ̀rọ̀ àárẹ̀.
The heavens will talk to you.
Àwọn tó pamọ́.
What does
it mean? Wọ́n fẹ́ bá ọ sọ̀rọ̀.
They want to talk to you.
Wọ́n fẹ́ kó gbóhùn.
They want to hear the voice.
Wọ́n fẹ́ fìran hàn.
They want to show you the vision.
But àti ìṣe lójú.
But we have not
gone out. Wọ́n fẹ́ tọ̀ wá lójú àlá.
They want to talk to you in the dream.
Wọ́n fẹ́ bá ọ sọ̀rọ̀.
They want to talk to you.
Wọ́n fẹ́ ṣe ọ lójú.
They want to open your eyes.
Àti ìrìnkà tó pamọ́.
They've seen what's
in it. Àwọn ọ̀run.
The heavens
sọ̀rọ̀
gan-an. Declare the glory of God.
ti ofurufun fi se owo re
o ofurufun fi se owo re o
ojo de ojo nfo o
ojo de ojo nfo
ati oru de orun fi imo ho
yes
ko si ohun ko tabi ede ko
now imo yen lo ni dat imo
that's what you need to know
eh o the word of knowledge
oro ye
eh only word o gbodo ma
you must know it
oro imo yen se
pataki that word of knowledge is very important
eh o fe soro imo
they want to talk you the man of knowledge
awon ta ba gboro imo
but if you are the one
of knowledge
and the brother are talking
abi awon lore
all the messiahs
oro imo si alanpaja
the word of wisdom to this
a sirin yes
it's a big secret
only
him
has
the word
oro imo
the word of wisdom to this person
awon orun fe soro imo
fun everyone to tell you the word of wisdom
ko si ohun kan tabi ede kan
ko si ohun kan
There's no language of voice. No matter the language you
hear,
no matter the city you are,
no matter what,
they will come and meet you. There's no way you don't hear their voice.
Iro won la gbogbo aye ja.
Ati oro won de opin aye.
Oro won de opin aye.
Inu won ni won pe pago fun orun.
Ibe lati pago fun orun.
Ti o da bi oko iyawo.
O yo bi oko iyawo.
In jade ti yewu re wa.
O je lati yewu re wa laaro. Laaro kutukutu.
Are
you on share your
see the phone coming out?
I want you to be a corner.
And come back, powerful man.
Let it shoot a
game. Run a race.
Then,
yes.
I want to power.
Those things in him.
First, say your.
They want to come out.
Let it show for
to tell you.
What first thing?
They want to show to you.
I want to say back.
Those things are important.
What first
they want to tell you.
I want to share
the secret words.
Yes.
Ti
o yo bi okunrin alagbara
ati sure ije
ati sure ije
ijade re ni lati opin orun wa
ijade lo lati opin orun wa
ati ayika re de ipinle re
yes
ko si ohun
ko si okan
ko fi ara pamo
baba
listen
yes, okay.
Let me tell something
ko si kankan
nothing
to le fara pamo
can be hidden
labe agbara olorun
under the power of God
sorry osan
in the afternoon
ati oru
and in the night
bakan na
the same thing
na waju oluwa
before the Lord
kedere
is very clear before God
so,
where the secret of darkness
is,
Holy Spirit has the power to expose to you. They were back on the journey in the dream. They were back on the journey that so far, they will tell you what is hidden. You hear the prophet.
They
want to
be
back on the journey in the spirit.
I'm a Revelation chapter 4.
You go read Revelation chapter 4.
Then I'm a car.
You go read it.
You
open it out. You go read it all. After that, go
open
Revelation chapter 4.
I'm Bombay.
We are coming there too. We are coming there.
You
see what is secret? What is hidden?
No one can see.
No one can see.
Everyone is open
your eyes.
I want to
talk to you.
You want to
be the secret of your life. And tomorrow,
I want
to have fast.
Hey, yeah, I want to join 90 days.
Those that don't join the 90 days,
we are fasting.
Please meet us tomorrow. Let's fast together. There's some people
on Sunday.
On Sunday, they had this word and they came out.
The program
is important.
I'm going
to pray. If you cannot go tomorrow, make sure you meet on Facebook.
Free.
But if you are free,
people
delay you. The word of secret is this. It's very important. You must open your eyes. You must hear the word of God. You must see the word of God. God wants to talk to you. One of them to you. Nothing can be hidden before the Lord. Listen to me. The one close to you.
You
can beat the battle of your life. But you don't know if it's not shown to you. Listen to me. Your friend
will
be about to. But the flesh
because
the who is wicked, you cannot even perceive the one that is
coming
towards you. He can show you by vision, and to tell you the way out. Sometimes
you
can make mistakes. A lot of people they do other people's work, not their own personal work. And when you
are
asked, you will see clearly that this is not about you. You are doing other people's work. If your eyes are not open, you do not know because
this is.
You must tell me that the ways of my path to see the Lord.
And
we talk to you.
Our
prophets, you can direct you.
Then,
you will see the way out. Listen to me. I say as
prophetically,
the secret of your
life
will be exposed.
Prayer point.
You will know it in Jesus' name.
Tonight,
angels will visit you. Go to Revelation chapter 4. Verse 1, 2, and 3. Before we go.
Yes. Aha!
Emi wo.
Sikiesi.
Ile ku ko si sile ni orun.
Aha!
Ohun kini ti mo gbo.
Yes.
Ti ohun ipe. Ti n ba mi soro.
Aha!
Yo wi pe.
Ah.
Gok
Listen to me.
Emi orun pe ola leyi.
Video call is calling tonight.
Won ni ko goke wayi.
Come up.
On pe bayi.
They're calling you.
Oh, will they one sale?
You are not down again.
Ninu emi.
In the spirit.
Fa orun wi jele.
You are in the spirit.
Goke
emi. You must climb up in the spirit.
Awon orun no ma pe o.
Heavens will call you.
O ma pe.
They will call you.
Oke tele oro yen.
Who are for you boss?
E gbolo yen. Yes.
Your voice for me.
E si fi ohun ti ewu leyin ola hon.
What fresh shuffle?
I'll tell you.
What am I
selling?
What do you
want to become?
I
want to show it to you.
I see you like
secret things.
What
you
want to
go? What
fresh shuffle?
They want to tell you.
What fresh
shuffle?
They
want to show it to you.
What can stop you?
What can stop you?
What can stop
you? What fresh
shuffle?
They want to tell you.
Lojuko
na. Aha.
You must be in the spirit.
Iyanla ma sise
lo. That we go work on.
Ta ba sinu emi.
If you are in spirit.
Oh, lady,
you can see the things of the spirit.
Ti ra se Olorun.
If you miss of God.
Ti o ba le travel
ninu emi. If you travel in the spirit.
Oh, lady, kaka.
You cannot see anything.
Ko lady kaka.
You cannot see anything.
O ba lo fese iwadi.
You cannot search.
Oh, le travel ninu emi.
Because you never travel in the spirit.
Be
miss of God. We need wisdom. We need wisdom. Many miss of God.
We've got
a less bit of salary. For the teachings we are going to, some people will not just go about it. Listen to me.
It's
a step you're going to take. A step you will take. And you see a way out. Let me tell you. The God that created us gave us a secret for everyone. His own answer
is
if you believe, try. The secret about you, God will expose it. God will show it. God will show it. God will reveal it. God will reveal it. Yeah, prayers
Jesus.
In Oluwa. Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Abe glory, shebi oba ni si oni wa. Ibi ni si oni wa. Adura nga ni bi. Shebi oba ni si oni wa.
I pray for everyone hearing me. The secret of the battle, God will reveal it. The secret of the battle, in the name of Jesus, God will expose it. You obtain mercy. Battle will never come you. It never come your children. It never come your wife. It never come your husband. So shall it be in Jesus' mighty name.
He
sing this song.
Dale Oluwa.
Jesus, my name. Some don't know the secret of the battle. You must shout to God. Expose the secret of the battle. Secret of the battle committing me. Lord, expose it. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus. Oh God, Jesus. God most powerful.
Baba ti da wa
the king that answers prayer.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni awa po po.
We honor our voice together.
Ni ati gbadura.
I will pray.
Asiri ogun aye re
won Baba tu.
Oh ma tu loruko
Jesu. We reveal it.
E mo ma tu fu.
Holy Spirit will reveal it.
Fura re no ma ori.
By yourself you see.
Olorun asu Olorun.
God will open your eyes.
Olorun asu Olorun.
God will open your eyes.
E mo ma ko
so. Holy Spirit will visit us.
O ma gba oso.
He will talk to you.
Gbadura.
Yeah, prayers.
Jesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus mighty name.
Olayan ma ni agba.
Tomorrow will be so powerful.
Asiri ni aye.
This world is full of secrets.
I want to buy it. I
journey with the prophets.
Woman,
they have some secrets in their heads.
I want cut off Pama.
Things hidden.
Bible
says it.
What you will
and it says, the secret of the Lord is in the hands of his people.
You listen
to me in the name of Jesus. The secret of the battle, God will reveal it in Jesus' name. Let's meet tomorrow and pray together. In the meeting,
I
want to reign as a king.
90 days
is going on. Prophets are happening. All over the world. You must have testimony. Time has come. In the name of Jesus, you have testimony. If you have
to repeat,
say, the church
is
projection. Those are mobile. Come
see junction airport.
To airport junction. They will direct you how to get there. This direct. In the name of Jesus, you have the message. I have what with you. In Jesus' mighty name.
Call
number.
Write down
this number.
So prayer
request and questions.
0704178-0219. Send the message to the lady. 0808208888. Loruko Jesu waria
loba. You have the message in Jesus' name.
Eyi ti ana program yi lowo.
Just help with this program.
Eyi ten send am wa
yi. Just bring your tithe.
Eyi ten so si di.
Just bring their seed.
Ke fe ki program
yi to blow. Ekwami
listen.
Aso tele lele. It's a prophecy.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh ne gbe lai lai.
You will not be dry.
Oh ne wale.
You will not come down.
Kokora je no ni
pa le. The power over you.
Wadi de fura
lowo. God rest for your health.
E ma dara fun.
I shall be well with you.
Won to fe se ti o ti sasara.
You will do bonolo
pa. E ma ro di de fura.
Help will help you.
Owo re ma tere na.
Your eyes get it.
Yes. Oluwa wa.
In Jesus mighty name.
Kono ba isile.
Reverence number.
Consulate.
Write this number.
30-32-67-02-85. Bole kan si. 30-32-67-02-85. Mustafa Solomon Moses Loma Bejade ni First Bank.
You will make it in Jesus' name. Your symbol of faith, where is it? God sanctify it.
By his
strength. Sanctify it. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. We flow into it. And do Bible
things.
Deliverance. And victory. You will sleep in joy. Wake up
victoriously.
In your dream. And your life. God will visit you. And he will expose your dream. You understand it. It will understand it. You will see your healing. And God will pass through your life. Shall be with you. Sleep in joy. In Jesus' mighty name. Face on that, I am the next to testify.